On Monday, the USS Curtis Wilbur and the USS Antietam conducted a routine transit through the Taiwan Strait to demonstrate U.S. commitment to a free and open Indo-Pacific. The two U.S. Navy warships reportedly sailed from south to north through the 110-mile waterway that separates Taiwan from China. U.S. defense officials say multiple Chinese warships followed the vessels during the transit, but kept at a safe distance. Late last month, a U.S. guided missile destroyer passing near the Spratlys had to maneuver to avoid colliding with a Chinese ship that came within 45 yards of its bow. China is unhappy with American support of Taiwan, in particular, a $330 million arms sale package to the island nation.